What's going on, guys? It's your boy
Dumzo Deneen now,
and welcome to part number 7, which is gonna be the last part of Sonic Adventure 2 for the Xbox 360 and Xbox or Sega Dreamcast. What's going on, guys? Today is November 28th, 2024. It is Thanksgiving, as you can see the background, my overlay. You know, I'm always very festive type of guy. Although I didn't do the one for Halloween, I think I had like an off night or something like that, but you know, I have to make it up for Thanksgiving. But yeah, guys, if you guys could take a quick moment, go like, comment, subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. Go check me out on Twitch, YouTube, all that great stuff. Do what you gotta do. But yeah, guys, this is gonna be the last part. This is definitely going to be the last part. I made sure that I unlocked that last little level mission, whatever it is. And it's the thing itself isn't that long, so this part isn't going to be that long. I know in the previous part, it was fucking 2 hours, which realistically should have been one. But this one, this part should only take me about an hour. Hopefully. You know, that's what I'm banking on. And hopefully, give me an hour and I'm good. I don't know what to expect. You know, from what I hear, it's like the closing loop to a lot of the Sonic and Shadow story, you know what I mean? Hence, it doesn't foreshadow, but it gives an explanation to why Shadow was in a capsule in Sonic Heroes. But that was kind of already debunked because that specific Shadow was held, with high security with Omega. That's beside the fact, you know? But that was the real Shadow in Sonic Heroes, because at the end you see that there's a bunch of them. But yeah, updates with the channel, I don't got any. We're just gonna keep going through these parts. I do have a game that I will be playing after this, so stay tuned to the very end and you shall find out, or just fast forward. It's up to you. But yeah, guys, like I said, it is Thanksgiving, so I do want to have a few words for Thanksgiving and some kind and wise words from me personally. So I'm not gonna sit here and ignore the fact that, hey, you know, I know Thanksgiving was founded off of the killing of Indians and, you know, the Americans with Christopher Columbus. I didn't even know if it was Christopher Columbus, but you get what I'm trying to say. Basically, the U.S. came from Europe over here and they, you know, tried to gain the Native Americans trust, and then they just ended up killing them all. So I'm not gonna sit here and advocate for that specifically. I want to talk more about the actual meaning behind Thanksgiving, right? Because the unfortunate truth is, like, history's in, like, it's in the pudding. You can't do anything about it. That's just the unfortunate part of it. But what we can do is move on from that and not really acknowledge the bad. I mean, understand it's there, but don't bring that to light, right? The day of Thanksgiving is for you to give, you can give back, obviously, but it's for you to just to ultimately give thanks for what you have and the people around you and just enjoy great food. So I know there's like running memes that Thanksgiving is usually the day where everybody just gets together and argues and calls everybody out for where they're at in life and shit like that, but I mean, if that's how your family is, then that's how they are. But I do highly suggest that you kind of steer away from that and just keep good vibes, man. You don't want to impose bad vibes, especially on days like this where you don't get to see your family quite often. It's a day where your whole family gets together, you enjoy great food, and you just give thanks for what you have, you know, and give thanks for the people around you at that specific moment. So that's exactly what I'm going to be doing. So after this, I'm going to get my stuff together, then head back home, and then, yeah, go spend some time with some family. So, again, guys, you got to appreciate them while they're here, because at any given moment, they'll be gone. Doesn't matter how old they are, and doesn't matter what they do for their, like, as a living, you know, they could be here today and be gone tomorrow, and that's the unfortunate truth. So, why not appreciate them while they're here? Because in a blink of an eye, you're 20 and then you're gonna be 40. In a blink of an eye, you're 40 and now you're 90. So just gotta appreciate life while you have it. And yeah, that's all I could say. But enough about all that Thanksgiving stuff. Although I do, you know, hope everybody has a great Thanksgiving, because I sure as hell will. Make sure to eat a lot of food. If you're of age, drink plenty of alcohol, and yeah, have a great time. But yeah, let's get right into this shit, guys. Part number, did I say six or no, this is seven. Part number seven, which is the last part of Sonic Adventure 2 for the Xbox 360 and the Sega Dreamcast. Let's fucking go. What the fuck is that? That looks like some weird ass tentacles, bro. What the fuck is all that about?
It's my grandfather, General Robotnik.
What's that? That vibration?
Oh, wait, someone is coming.
Hey, yes, I'm still drinking. Cheers.
Give me another beer, bitch!
Goddamn, that was fucking long.
It's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. The space colony Ankh is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
Space colony Ark. Wasn't this what they want? Ungrateful? I don't even fucking know you.
Is there anything else?
No way
you
I'm grateful
say?
For your ass.
No.
Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
Did they just assassinate him on live or what?
The vibration's getting worse.
Professor Gerald Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now, or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive.
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
Grandfather's diary.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way. I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. wanted. Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect, pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it
if
to the world!
If you wish to fill the world destruction... Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse Cannon is now highly reactive and exploding.
Bro, the fucking audio mixing on this game is terrible.
That should be you, right? We have to stop this.
Why do I feel like the fucking audio is low?
The amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
Thumbs out to Nino.
There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emeralds. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emeralds is moving toward the cannon's core! It may be too late!
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core! Let's get to work!
Sonic, why is that your response to literally everything whenever the world goes bad? Hey, leave it to me! I'm your world's fastest hedgehog! Congratulations, man! It takes a little bit more than quickness to be able to fix all this shit. Alright, why am I playing as Tails? Oh, fuck. Nah, this guy's just fucking indestructible. Sorry, guys. For some reason, I just feel like the audio is off, like it got quiet. I'm gonna restart my console real quick, and maybe it'll fix it, so... But it could just be my dumbass, you know? So while this shit's restarting... We should just wait. Or you can skip this part, continue on, it is what it is. If you're in the chat me up, don't feel like there's too much activity. And I don't blame you, it's fucking 9:40 in the morning, I'm already drinking beer, so. I hate it how, like, you have to be signed in, like, on Xbox Live to even play any games. I remember the good old days, guys. All you would need is just a fucking disc and a controller, and then you're good. I don't know why they want everybody to be online. You know? Not necessarily that you need a subscription. At least I don't think you do to play games, but you definitely need to, like, have an account. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, the audio is definitely back now. What the fuck was that about? That was weird. I hope it didn't affect the stream though. That's just something that I'm gonna have to go back and look. I don't think it did though. I think it was just completely on my end. Like on my my mix amp. Shut the fuck up, Amy.
System alert. System alert. The intruder has breached the system area. Initiate debug program.
Bro, I'm like determined to fucking get this guy. I'm gonna fuck you before he gets me. Oh my god. Oh, I just had to wait until he peeked out. Shit that I don't get, because we're breaking into something. Oh shit, when we usually should be breaking into Eggman's shit, but since Eggman's on our side, what are we breaking into exactly? It's gonna be a long part, guys. Almost fucking fell right there too. Okay. Oh my god. No, you stupid fuck. Why is this game like this? The checkpoint. Somebody give me a fucking... a damn checkpoint? good. Okay, so I need to get on that thing. Short. Every boss has his own weakness. Oh my god. There's no point. It's better just to fucking get past these guys like that. Oh wait, is this the same like stage? Like the one that we just did with Tails? No, it's not. It's different. Okay, never mind. They're just balloons. What in the fuck? Oh! Whoa! Wait. Hold the fuck up. I think I just fucked up. Yeah, this is a very good possibility that I may have just fucked up. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh. Never mind, didn't fuck up. Yes, I got a checkpoint. Thank you. What in the fuck? Thank you for that health. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know if I'm supposed to be on this side. It's all timing in this fucking little shit. Yeah, that one didn't get anywhere. God damn it. No. Not high enough or low enough. Perfect. Oh my god. No! And we still have to fucking look for shit, dude. I thought we were done with this stupid shit. This part just turned from an hour to fucking an hour. I mean, to like 4 hours. Alright, what are we looking for? I don't even know what I'm doing. Alright, how the fuck do I open it? Oh. Oh wait, I can... Okay, good. Oh, never mind. I thought I could just walk around on that, but never mind. Alright, looks like I'm making... Never mind. Oh wait, okay. Looks like I just have to climb the pillars for the most part. At least I hope so. Oh yeah. Okay, what does that do? Oh, I know I just fucked up. Really gonna have to climb all that shit all over. Don't fuck it up, Rogue, Rouge, whatever the fuck your name is. Go in there, bitch! Just when you thought you couldn't hate particular mission types even more than you already did. Okay, all right, now we're making some progress. Okay. Alright. I'm not supposed to go that way. Why the fuck did I come here? Oh, there's a switch right there. Fucking help. Fuck, dude. Barely. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Oh, that was it? Thank God. I'm the switch that opens the door, huh? You can't go over there. Am I really supposed to swim? Oh wait, but there was one that had just opened. Oh shit, okay, I didn't know he fucking had to. God damn it. Why can't you just breathe? Just breathe underwater, it's a video game. Can I go through there? Swim, you fucking bitch! Oh, wait, there's... Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to go right there. Oh, wait, I think I'm supposed to hit the switch and go that way. I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, hold on, let's try that. Yes! See, I told you guys, I'm a fucking idiot. Now I can go into right there. There we go. See? Now we're making real progress, guys. I'm proud of myself. Happy fucking Thanksgiving. Ooh. Where the fuck am I supposed to go to breathe? Oh my god, I just died. I fucking drowned. Oh, there's air bubbles right there. And there's a time switch in the back. Do I have to do all that shit over again? Yeah, I do. Just remember, there's a fucking... There's air bubbles to the left. There's the bubbles. And there's a switch right behind. Sega, why did you decide to re-include the shit that everybody hated from the fucking originals? This is a bomb. Oh, there's a switch right there. Alright, cool. Now I can hit this switch because I'm gonna need it for whatever reason. Are you fucking serious? Doesn't that give me immunity? Oh, there was one right there to the right! Okay. A lot of fucking muscle memory at this point, because when I'm oh shit. Ooh. Because whenever I'm at the right here, I need to remember that where the air bubble's at. And then the next stage after that, now I gotta remember where those air bubbles are at. Okay, so I have two air bubbles right here. Get this. I already got one. What the fuck? Tripping. All right. Can you hit this? There you go. You touch the switch. Go get yourself another air bubble. Go, stupid. I didn't make it. Alright, so air bubble first. Touch the switch. And then to the right are all the... Where are you at, bitch? There she is. Okay, perfect. Now what? Oh, touch this switch. No, first air bubble, then you touch the switch. Air bubble. Touch that fucking switch. Then you go in there. That didn't fucking work. Alright. Hey, what the fuck? Yo, you gotta stop creeping up on us like that, big. You fucking fat cat. Holy shit. I didn't even realize that. That's crazy. Alright, let's go touch this. And then I need to go touch the other switch. Okay, there's air bubbles over there. Okay. As long as I know where the air bubbles are at, I'm cool. But I just need to figure out what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, I think I'm just supposed to hit that switch. Okay, so that opens the door in the front where we first started. Perfect. Thank you. Alright, seems like we're already more completed that we're not. Which is good. So, and you keep pushing. Keep going. Yeah, I definitely was not supposed to do that. Fuck. Oh! Story select. Please don't tell me I have to start from the beginning. There's no fucking way. All right, okay. Holy shit, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, dude, that's fucking shit. All right, let's see how fast I can actually get past all this, since I actually know. Ah, dude, just fucking get past it. That was fucking shit, man. I'm a dumbass. Bro, it's because I was taking all those fucking lives for granted, but at the same time, I didn't even know what the fuck I was doing. Oh, man, you guys are going to be really upset with me. No! Tails! You stupid fucking fox. All right, I really got to hurry this shit up. Happy day. Shout out to you, Izzy. I love you, my brother. Cheers. Go get yourself a beer. Go get yourself a $2 quart or something. Okay. Left my ass off $2 quarters. Fuck yeah, bring it back to the Jimbo days. I got the Mato 5 talk hands on deck. There you go. I don't have shit. This is the only beer I have left in my fridge. I need to go get more beer. See, the plan is to be drunk entire Thanksgiving. Oh, no. I don't want to jump that. Oh, bitch. Fuck. Go. Drunk 3 days straight because I got Thanksgiving dinner Thursday through Saturday. Fuck. See, that should be like an Olympic sport or something. How many Thanksgiving dinners can you have on a weekend? Fuck, that's probably the most you can have. Fuck it. You might as well do one on Sunday as well. Go, bitch. Oh no, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucking screwed. My god. Bro, stop getting hit, you fucking Eggman, dude. Come on. Thank you. This fucking horseshit, dude. I still can't believe I had to start all over, man. That's fucking ass. Dude, come on! Just fucking hit him! Fuck. I fucked up big time right here too. I can't even jump on anything here. How the fuck did I not hit him, dude? You like literally gotta time that shit perfect. Alright, I'm gonna have to move fast. Alright, good. That should be it right here. Thank you. Okay, so now we got Rogue. I'm trying to remember how I did hers. Damn it. I can't get past that, come on. Oh my god. Oh, dude, now I don't have any fucking rings. God damn it. Perfect. Ooh, don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Oh fuck! Don't touch me either. Okay, yes, that's perfect. It gets me past this at least. I need rings, though. I need a ring. Rings. Okay, I got rings. Oh, there's no way! Get on that shit, bitch. Alright, I think we're like 10 minutes in from the last time, so we're not too bad. And this time we have 3 lives. So, if I remember, you go down as Knuckles, get him some rings. Go down, go over here. Touch that. Go over here. Okay, then you go over there. Alright. Okay, now remember that the air bubbles are to your left and to your right. Right. Give me those rings. And then you touch the bomb. Touch the switch. And now go get another air bubble. Where's the air bubble? Okay, now I go touch the other switch. And then these air bubbles on this one are to the right at the bottom. Alright. So then what did I have to do from here? Well, fucking not that. Dude, calm the fuck down, Knuckles. Alright, you need a fucking ring. Get the fucking thank you. Alright, go get the air bubble. Say what's up to Big the fucking cat. I need to go get another air bubble. I don't have enough time. Alright, this is fucking starting to get very concerning. Okay, we're good. There's no fucking way. Fuck you, Big the Cat. Tired of your ass. Okay. I already fucked up. Where's the air bubbles in this one? Okay, I see them. I think this is where I died last time. Yeah, this is where I died last time. So what? I would say it's about 10 minutes. So we didn't burn out too much time, which is good. Oh yeah, it is. Thank God. Okay, hold up. So it took me 40 minutes to get to this point. I fucking fucked up, and then it took me 10 minutes to get back to this point. I hate this game. Shout out, though, to Sonic Adventure 2. proclaimed as the best Sonic game in the series. I don't know why, but... just don't die, that's it. Yeah, just don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. How the fuck am I supposed to? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go this way. No, I didn't want to fucking hit those little shits. No shit, dude. Yeah, there's like, yeah, I would have to really rush that one, though. Alright, let's try. Oh, wait, I can't even go back. God damn it. Oh, that's right, just bounce. Thank you. I forgot I could do that. Isn't that what I was supposed to do? Alright, now I'm fucking stuck again. Oh, okay, no, I get it. Get on the fucking rail, stupid. I just died. What the fuck was that about? Alright, don't go that way. Or I'm supposed to go this way. Oh no, I have to kill those guys to get over here. Alright. I'm fucked. I can't believe I actually made it through that. Alright, this is where I died last time. Please don't fucking die. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Dude, I don't have enough lives for this shit, man. fucking stupid. This part's gonna suck. Oh my god, thank you. Why the fuck is Big right there? What am I supposed to do here? Really? Like, I'm being 100%. Like, honest, what in the fuck am I supposed to do here? Because if I go down there, I fucking die. Now, fuck this, dude. Hold up. There's no way. I'm not about to do all that shit over again. Fuck that. I gotta figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. And that's the thing though, is I still have a boss battle after this with two lives. This is ridiculous. Fucking hate this game. Oh my god, the crazy part is like, this isn't even the worst part of it. That is ridiculous. So I already fucked up. I already fucked up. How the fuck am I gonna do this? How am I gonna get out of this, man? Fucking Lord help me. Alright. Alright, perfect. Keep going, Sonic. Don't fucking die, stupid! And the crazy part is, guys, I'm looking at this fucking playthrough right here, and there's still a fuck ton more shit to go over. Well, it seems like it's just a boss battle. Hey, but at least we cleared it right here. So if I die and if I lose all my lives, I don't start all the fucking over.
Shadow.
Yeah, you tried hooking up with him. You cheated on Sonic, you ho.
I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out and
yes! Die. You finally understand! You stupid bitch! Thank you, Amy. I appreciate you.
Shadow, we need you! Please help us!
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be! I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please. Do it for me.
Maria!
keep that promise. That's what I wished for. I gotta go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria. And...
just like that, Shadow has a change of heart. Shadow, you just gotta stop doing drugs, man. That looks like you're just always twacked out, and I don't know what the fuck those are.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald. They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
Sure. Oh, I thought it was Knuckles. Yeah, let's fucking go, Shadow. Yeah, Sonic. Okay. Please don't fuck up. Please don't fuck up. Please don't fuck up. The Bio Lizard. Alright, so obviously he's gonna have a weakness, but let's see what it is. Okay, I'm already dead. Oh, dude, I didn't want you to... fucking Knuckles. Or... what am I supposed to do? Oh, he's tired. Okay, that's not helping. Okay, I get it. So now I think it goes faster. Oh shit! That's fine. That is fine. Just I hope I don't die anymore. Starts picking it up, but maintain your distance. Yeah, he's coming. He's gonna get tired again right now. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck! Alright, please, tell me that I have to start. If I have to start over, I'm fucking stopping the stream. Okay, we're good. We are good. I swear, if I had to start over with all those fucking bullshit-ass stages, I would have been pretty pissed, I would have turned it off, and I would have left. I don't want to take up all the rings too quickly. Wrong side, stupid ass! am I how am I supposed to get away from that? Okay, now he's starting. Oh, this is gonna be this is fucking no Shadow. Oh my god. What the fuck happened? Come on. Yourself, man. Dude, how am I supposed to even get away from that? It's like you almost have to just take the hits. Okay, looks like two more hits left. Okay, don't go too fast. Don't go too fast. Don't go too fast. Oh yeah, it's time to come in faster. Those rings. What the fuck is this? No, you don't fucking hit them. Oh, you do hit them. Perfect. Save the rings, because you're gonna need them. Go back. Really nervous, so I just fucking went right for it. I said, fuck it. If I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna go out get trying. So, thank God. I don't know what's next now. I don't feel like there's too much left. There can't be. Part right here, guys. There is some sort of satisfaction though to all this, guys, because that shit was kind of hard. And the fact that, you know, I beat it, I'm like, thank God. Gotta go Super Saiyan. All right, here we go, guys. This is the last part. The final hazard. The prototype of the ultimate life.
Can you hear me, son? Shadow? Listen, Harry. Can you hear me?
Get it? Hopefully this is easy though. It seems easy. So there's like an auto aim to it too. You just have to get close enough and hit A. The people that are singing right now in this band are the same people from the Mega Overlord one, I believe. How did I miss that? Yeah, the Mega Overlord song from Sonic Heroes. How the fuck? Alright. Dude, I only have 30 fucking rings left. Dude, come on! Get in there, Sonic! What are you doing? This is fucking cheats, dude. Oh man, I just fucking missed that one. I was right fucking there, man. This part wasn't supposed to take an hour and 30 minutes.
Can you hear me? You need rings to stay supercharged. Before your rings are completed, you have to keep in places with each other.
Shadow, let me collect rings. Keep it busy for a while. So, leave it to me. I'll destroy it.
All right, come on. All right, we're blowing right through the first half, which is good. Alright, so I have an idea. Alright, so this is what I'm thinking, because like these guys are getting like, look at that shit. I just gotta find the right opening, man. That was not it. How did that not fucking hit him? Fuck, I'm fucked. I am fucked. Nope, I'm fucked. Fucking head's gonna hurt now. Come on. I don't have time for this shit.
When you take a hit, you hold it.
Why? How does that make fucking sense, dude? Dude, I'm starting to think about the last time, because I don't know. You're supposed to hold on to it, too. You're not just supposed to push it one time. Come on, dude! Alright, here we go, guys. Here we go. One more try at the fucking... the second to the last one. I can only imagine how the last one's gonna be with Shadow, dude. That one's gonna be fucking tough. I had a lot of success coming up front. There we go. Alright, so I think that's what I'm gonna do on the last one. I'm just gonna, like, come to the front and then dive in. 40 rings only? God damn. I can't even do that tactic. Yeah, I was fucked. Thank God, dude. We did it. We finally completed Sonic Adventure 2. Long time coming for sure. I must destroy all the evil that prevents- You know what? All in all, it was a good game. All in all, it was a good game. Go back, see all the times that I said this game sucks. Just kidding, it was a lie. Clickbait. It's a pretty good game.
No way that's getting through.
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria.
Give them a chance to be happy.
Now, Shadow. Chaos control.
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Damn.
Shadow. Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
So he's dead.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero.
Shut the fuck up, Eggman. We all unite together to destroy the shit that your family brings to the Earth, and then you still turn on us again. Shut the fuck up, Eggman. I'm tired of your shit. Big bitch. You too, Tails. Fuck you. All I'm saying, so if there's a time to do it, Knuckles, it is now. Jewels
you love so much.
Nah, I think I'm gonna get.
You gotta smash it right now.
Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now.
Shadow.
It'll all work out. You'll see.
If you say so. Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me.
Damn, all of a sudden, Sonic's acting like Amy's his bitch. That is ridiculous.
Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
Not bad, guys. Not bad whatsoever. So I think this is a final rolling credits right here. Guys, that pretty much does it. This is usually the part. If this is your first time watching me, again, thank you. I appreciate it. I know that the Sonic Adventure 2 community is still very big, and there's a lot of people that still watch it. guys give me a quick second. So yeah, guys, again, I know that Sonic Adventure 2, the community, is still very strong, alive, and kicking. And I know a lot of Sonic fans would almost all unanimously agree that this is the best Sonic game that's ever been created till this day. Now, it's obviously triggered from like bias and a lot of nostalgic purposes, which I completely understand. And I think those are valid points to bring into any argument for why a game is good. The time it was made, all that stuff. Me personally, obviously, because this is the first time me playing it and I didn't get those nostalgic feels and all that stuff. And I live in an era where we have Xbox Series X and PlayStation 5s. For me, it's still going to be Sonic Heroes, unfortunately. Rest easy, Heroes. Makes it sound like they died. But yeah, guys, I could definitely admire this game as what it's done for Sonic and the actual story itself. What the fuck? Let me get out of this. I don't need to do it here. But yeah, guys, that pretty much does it. Another game done by yours truly, Dumzo Danino. So again, if this is your first time watching it, I appreciate you guys stopping by and giving me a chance. You know, this streaming stuff, I take pretty serious now. So any support, any help, anything that I could get, especially from you, the viewers, I can appreciate. But yeah, going back to talking about the game itself, like it's not a bad game for what it does for the story of Sonic and things like that. The introduction of Shadow, the way that he went in there and fought for what he thought was right. And then at the end, he changes his mind because the person who he misses and admires as well is no longer there and tells him to, hey, don't do that shit. And then he changes, you know, he changes for the people of Earth and all that. But yeah, guys, overall, this game, I liked it. I liked it. I'd be lying to you if I didn't like it. There are definitely some hard parts that I'm just like, I wanted to rip my fucking hair out. But overall, whenever you get past to them, it's very, very satisfying to be able to get past them and actually, you know, get through it. But yeah, again, guys, thank you to everybody that stopped by, tuned in. If you're on YouTube, if you're on Twitch, yada, yada, yada. I really appreciate it. Shout out to Izzy _Ivy for stopping by earlier. I appreciate you, man. I hope you have a great Thanksgiving with you and your family. And drink a lot of beer and eat a lot of food. That's all I can say. But yeah, if you guys can take a quick second, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that great stuff. If you want to see more games like this or similar to this, make sure to do all that. If there's any game that you want to see me play, you can go ahead and whisper me on Twitch. I think that's the only real direct way that you can reach my gaming stuff. Now, I don't check those whispers that often, so if you guys don't see anything, then just fucking just comment. Comment on here, tell me what games you guys want to see me play, and I'll go ahead and do it. So yeah, with that being said, guys, the next game that I do plan on streaming, and again, it's another game that I never played as a kid. Never played it, but I was asking my parents for a long time to give me that game, but eventually I grew out of it and I didn't want to get that game anymore. But the next game that I'm gonna play is Shadow the Hedgehog, right? Da-dum. So the reason why I decided to choose Shadow the Hedgehog is, well, if we just got done playing this game, which was, I would say, like 50-50 with Sonic and Shadow, but this is the introduction to Shadow. The next game I would have played after this was Sonic Heroes, but I was like, I already did that one. So I think the next good game to play that's a Sonic game is Shadow the Hedgehog. So I'm excited for that one. I'm telling you, since I was a kid, I've been wanting to play it. Never played it. I outgrew it. I started playing more adult-like games, but it'll be quite, you know, it'll be pleasant to come back to a game that I've always wanted to play as a kid. So it'll be my first time playing. And to those who know how that game goes, just be patient with me, man. I you guys can clearly see that with this game. There was a lot of hard moments, but hey, we made it through, and that's the whole point. So now I do hear that that game has multiple endings, so don't expect me to play throughout all the endings. Just expect me to play my version the way that I think the game should be played, and whatever the outcome we get is the outcome we get, and that's me, and that's tailored to me only. So, but yeah, guys, that pretty much does it for me. Again, happy Thanksgiving to everybody out there. Make sure to appreciate your family, appreciate the loved ones that are still there, because just in a blink of an eye, everything can be gone. So do me a favor, hug your parents, hug your loved ones, drink some beer, eat a lot of turkey, and yeah, that pretty much does it for me, guys. Again, that concludes the last part of Sonic Adventure 2. I will catch you guys in the next one on Shadow the Hedgehog. So, peace and chicken grease or turkey grease. I'm out of here. See you guys on the next one.